Hey you guys, today I am so excited because we are opening up Glimmies! Super cute. We don't know much about them because they just came out, but they light up. That's one thing we know. So that's gonna be cool to see, but we're gonna find out more little secrets about these little cutie patooties when we open them up. Here's a little pink little fairy thing with a strawberry house. Really cute. Let's open her first. And there's little flowers on the top. And then you can stack them and put them together on the sides because there's little stars. So they're stackable. Nothing on the sides. And the bottom just shows you the Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter stuff. And that's what the box looks like. It comes with lots of cute little charms or whatever. Look at the back. It's like a little mushroom house. Well, it's a strawberry. So it's a strawberry house. Oh, Bucky. In the package, there's a checklist with 23 Glimmies to collect. First, we have 12 basic dolls to collect. There's also 11 exclusive Glimmies to collect. In our first package, we unboxed Siestana. This is Siestana and her cute little strawberry house she comes with. In the back of her house, she has her own little garden. If you flip the switch on the back of her head, her light will turn on. It glows purple! Yay! We just popped the back off and we saw the inside and we thought it was really cute. This is what she looks like when she's inside of her house. Now we'll turn off the light and see how good she glows. Cool. Here we have our green little cat, and the box is the same, so we're just gonna open her up. Oh, it's so cute. The cutest thing ever. Look how cute our little cat is. And this is the glittery tail. And look at the house.
kind of looks like cotton candy in the front. It's really cute. It's like a little village in the back. Little village house. And let's see what the inside is.
So cute.
Let's get her in the house and let's see how good she glows.
She's so cute. It shines so bright. Shines so bright like a diamond. So cute.
Time to turn on the light and see how good she glows. Those are the two exclusive dolls that we bought. And now we're gonna open Celeste.
Oh, this is a cute background. That's cute, the back.
All the basics. It's cool. Less everything.
Oh, she's so cute. Little background. She's in the forest. Oh my gosh.
First, we're gonna turn her on. And I would like to show you guys this cool. I think they're wings. Yeah, they're wings. Her cool wings. She can fly with her glittery wings. This is our awesome Glimmies collection so far. I really like these Glimmies because they light up. And I have something special for them, why I chose these three colors. Pink, blue, and green are the Powerpuff Girl colors. And over here, I have a Powerpuff Girl bed. And bedroom. Let's go over here. She's Bubbles. She's Blossom. No. She's just gonna go right there. And she's Bubbles. And she's Buttercup. We are family. I really love my Glimmies. You guys should also get at least one Glimmy to enjoy yourself with. I hope you all enjoyed this video.